very impressive. This is all a very good sign. Perhaps I should give you another psychological survey.
What do you think of that?
There are certain things I can help you with, but your thoughts and memories are your own. Let's get back to the job at hand.
That it must be possible. We can force ourselves to deliberately forget.
Through EEG measurements, we should be able to capture the exact moment when the memory is inhibited. That is when the degradation is imposed. The inhibition of memory uses a factor too high.
What the fuck does that say? That's weird.
Now, I respond to your actions, but your own memories will drive behavior. So, let's say, for example,
you say, but if you get this, okay, they will do that. And,
certain that false memories are being planted in your mind.
Yep. You have any?
Okay, I'll be in the back office. Yeah, I gotta figure out how to fix this problem. Neural net respond to your actions, but your own memories will drive behavior. So, let's say, for example,
you say, "For if you have this something, they will do that." And,
okay, ready? Sometimes I get concerned that false memories are being planted in your mind.
Yep.
Okay. Okay, I'll be in the back office. Yeah, I gotta figure out how to fix this problem.
There's no message from the wife this time, so I don't know.
Very impressive. This is all a very good sign. Sometimes I get concerned that false memories are being planted in your mind.
You always wanted to be right. Was it worth it?
Well, that was new. So fucking bright. If that part's new. Can you look this shit up? How to get the
alternative
ending?
Sometimes I get concerned that false memories are
being planted in.
Although I'm a bit concerned, sometimes the truth is not what we want to remember.
Because when I went in that back room, that shit that happened was new. But there was nothing for me to do back there.
Perhaps I should give you another psychological survey.
What do you think of that?
Thank you. Here, I'll look.
I've seen a bunch of reviews on it.
I want reviews. I want to know how to get these damn endings. Google.
Sometimes I get concerned that false memories are being planted in your mind. I know you're confused right now, how this all started. There was an accident. Do you remember what happened? It's your fault, you know. But we'll get to that later. There are certain things I can help you with, but your thoughts and
memories are your own.
Very impressive. This is all a very good sign. There are certain things I can help you with, but your thoughts and memories are your own. Although, I'm a bit concerned.
Sometimes, the truth
is not what we want to remember.
Sometimes repressed memories are the most
significant. I know you're confused right now, how this all started.
There was an accident.